वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि। ॐ वृंदावै तुलसीदेवी प्रियाय केशवस्य च कृष्णभक्ते प्रदे देवी सत्त्वत्यै नमो नमः। भक्ताविहीना अपराधलक्ष्यै दीप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमात्रे कृपामयिकां शरणं प्रपन्न वृन्दे नमस्ते शरणारविन्दनम्। नमामि राधां अरविन्दनेत्रां स्मरामि राधां मधुरस्मिताश्च वदामि राधां करुणावराद्र ततो मम नास्ति गतिर्नता। श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभो नित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि श्री गौरभक्तवृन्द हरे कृष्णा अभी तो साउंड नहीं है, साउंड आएगा अभी बजाएगी ना। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई ऑफर माय हम्बल रेस्पेक्टफुल कंसेंसस टू द स्पीक ऑफ माय गुरुपाद पद्म नित्य लीला पृष्ठम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्रीमद्भक्ति वेदांत श्रीमान गोस्वामी महाराज एंड नित्य लीला पृष्ठम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्यभक्ति वेदांत श्रीनारायण गोस्वामी महाराज सेवेंटीनाशली ऑफर माई हमको रेस्पेक्टफुल दंडवत प्रणाम गुरुपीठ नित्य लीला पृष्ठम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदमान भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज श्री गोविंद गोस्वामी महाराज श्री भक्ति रक्त श्रीधर गोस्वामी महाराज भक्तपुरी गोस्वामी महाराज एंड ऑल गुरु परंपरा एंड पेज ऑल गोस्वामी गोस्वामी। सो टुडे इज वेरी सुपर एक्सलेंट ऑस्पिशियस डे द अपीयरेंस डे ऑफ नित्य लीला पृष्ठम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सत्यमान भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज एंड ऑल्सो सेवेंटीनियर्सली वी आर गोइंग टू सेलिब्रेट नंद महा नंद नंदन उत्सव नंदी नंद महाराज पुरी ही ऑल्सो पैट्रियोटिक सेलिब्रेशन उत्सव महोत्सव परिशन कृष्ण स्टार्टिंग विद फर्स्ट सुन ब्रजवासी ऑल्सो देव का देव डांसिंग सिंगिंग एंड नंद को आनंद भयो purification of my tongue to glorification of lifestyle contribution अब नित्य लीला पृष्ठम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सत्यमान भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज। इफ यू वुड नॉट अपीयर इन दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड हु वुड ग्लोरीफाई द हाईएस्ट डिवाइन लव ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका टुवर्ड्स कृष्ण। भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती प्रभुपाद he appeared in this material world and he also brought all his eternal associates. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur also explained this same way. This Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu jive daya kari saparsadasya dham sabhavartana atyanta durlabha prem karibari dham sikhaye saranagati Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sajinandan Gaur Gari. He descended from Guru Vrindavan in his material world with his own parikar. Without own parikar, not so easy to preach Nam Sankirtan Yuga Dharma Bhasha. For this Lila, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he brought his own associates, parikar. In the same way, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Srila Saraswati Prabhupada, he came in this material world with his own parikar also. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, when he was coming from Guru Vrindavan, Kamal Mandir, to preach the Shuddha Bhakti. That time Srimati Radhika Sri also told, hey Kamal Mandir, you are not going alone. I am sending with you my very nearest dearest sakhi, that is called Nayanamani Mandir. That is now everybody call him Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. Because without his own assistance, how to preach? Then Nayanamani Manjari, he came, also he brought his own assistance. Srimati Radhika Sri is very smart people. Srimati Radhika Sri sent most of her Manjaris. Vinod Manjari, Nayan Manjari, Bhaktimandal Kamal Manjari, he brought Nayanamani Manjari. And Nayanamani Manjari, he brought many Manjaris. He brought Vinod Manjari. And he brought. Then others Manjari also come, that name is also confidential, not. Speak to everybody. Then Vinod Manjari, he also brought Raman Manjari, Rag Manjari, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself told, Ama Bina Krishna Prem Nahi Anumiti, except me, no one can be Krishna Prem. Only I can be Krishna. And again Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also told, Amar Shakti Vinan Krishna Naam Dharma Yuga Dharma Nahi Prachari. Without my potency, Shakti, no one can preach Naam Sankirtan. Gurudev Sri Nam Goswami Maharaj told, in Western country, many Prabhupada's preachers, they went and they tried to preach also. And they are very qualified. They are very exalted and qualified. As like Bhakti Hidar Gaur Goswami Maharaj. You heard it? He was very intelligent and talent called scholar person. And only 3 days he learned German language. Very hard language. Only 3 days he learned German language, and he also gave lecture fluently in German language. And he gave this lecture in front of the royal what is called people, you know. Then, and everyone became surprised. The Indian person thought, how possible he is speaking German language. So in this way we see the many Prabhupada's disciples, they also went to Western country and preached. But Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he came in Western country. But his preaching is one unique and unparalleled. He was so always absorbed with his guru, Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada. Always you are crying, Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Prabhupada. And for this regard, his disciple also called him Prabhupada Prabhupada. And why? Because he has so much Guru Nishtha. Guru Pad Padme Jar Rahe Nishtha Bhakti Samsar Tard Se Thare Mahasakti. One who has Guru Nishtha. Guru Nishtha means steadiness. Lotus feet of Guru. One foot of the Guru. Then he can deliver whole universe. So Bhakti Siddhanta, Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, when you read his life history, we see how he has Guru Nishtha. Vaishnav Charitra, the character of Vaishnav, that's called transcendental, apradhita, supernatural. He took initiation from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, 21 something years. He took Harinam, Diksha Mandir, and Navadi Dham Parikrama. That time he was household abhyasta. After Parikrama, then all sannyasis, brahmacharis surrounded to Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada, their city. Prabhupada, he gave many instructions on his sannyasis and brahmacharis. How to preach, then suddenly Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada indicated with the finger to him, Bhaktivedanta Sangha. That time his name was Abhay Babu, Abhay Charanandu. That time he thought, you should go western country and preach my mission. And preach Nam Sangha. And that day Abhay Charanandu, they were thinking how possible I will preach. Where is that Prabhupada's, Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada's disciples, they are highly qualified. They are educated also. All they were very educated. And some they are LLB and PhD. Understand? Many kinds of their qualifications. So he is thinking, how possible I will preach? I will go Western country. But after 40 years, when Bhaktisiddhanta Srila Prabhupada departed from this meeting, one day he was thinking this thing. Oh, Prabhupada, he gave me instruction for it. So in his mind he was thinking, I have to preach in Western country. प्रभु के बीज कहाँ पर होता है, कब अंकुर होता है? सीड सम है, बट यू डोंट नो वेयर व्हेन द सीड विल स्प्राउट. कौन जानते हैं कौन बीज कब अंकुरित होकर के पल्लवी होकर पुष्पित होकर के विशाल रूप में धारण कर. यू डोंट नो व्हेन द सीड विल स्प्राउट एंड ऑल्सो बी एंड प्लांट एंड बी ट्रीज and giving flowers and fruits, who knows? This is true. Just to give an example, maybe you have seen one very small seed of banyan fruit. Banyan fruit? Bargat ke peda dekha ki nahi dekha? Kahan dekha? Ye hamare mat ke piche hai bargat ke peda. You can see the banyan tree just behind our. The banyan tree seed also very, very small, very minute. You can see? Very small. But suddenly there's seed sprout. Maybe in the roof of the house building. But that is one very insignificant. Who knows? But suddenly it was spread his branches and the big trees. You cannot understand. You when the tree will be big and I'll give the rose flowers to you. So now coming in this way, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and he was businessman, and when he passed, he got money. So everybody called him, Abhay Babu, Abhay Babu. And Bengal word, Babu means his word. Babu means, and who is actual businessman or wealthy person, very wealthy person. For this everybody called. He also arranged many religious functions, Dharma Sabha in many places. Just remember, once he in Calcutta, he also arranged one Dharma Sabha. At that time, Rabindranath Tagore, he was also present in there. Everybody gave nice lecture, everybody, big preachers, they came and they talked about dharma, different. But last only 5 minutes, Abhay Charande, he gave the lecture. And that time, and Rabindranath Tagore, he was the Sabhapati, president in that book. In his lecture, last Sabhapati Bhasan, lecture, he told and concluded, one day, Bhaktivedanta, what is his name? Abhay Charande, he will be a great preacher. He just predicted his words. Bhaksha Panamanti. Unki life history mein aise likha hai. Rabindranath Tagore jo is mein Nobel Puraskar prapt vijeta tha. This is what everybody know about him, Rabindranath Tagore, who got Nobel Prize. He also predicted this one. And he, in his lecture, last he also told, his lecture is very nice. One day he will preach all over the world. कभी कोई महापुरुषों के जीवन वाणी सत्य ही हो जाता है. महापुरुष के कथा वाणी सत्य. सो नाउ कम देव अभय चरण बाबू. ही स्टार्ट टू हिज बिजनेस बट ऑल हिज बिजनेस इज व्हाट फेल. बंगाल केमिकल एंड business is also failed. He came to Allahabad. Because Srimad Bhagavatam, Sukadeva Goswami Pad also, Jasana Anugrinami Orise Tadhani Sahi. One who received my mercy, then slowly, slowly I will take all his task. भगवान की ऊपर कृपा जिसको हो जाए धीरे धीरे उनके सारे आसक्ति के भगवान क्या करते हैं लूट लेते हैं. भगवान ने लुटेरा है ना, वो कम नहीं है. इस संसार में तो लुटेरा होता है, लुटेरा समय को है रोबर थिप. तो सबसे बड़े थिप कौन है, लुटेरा कौन है? कृष्ण है भगवान का. इसमें कहते हैं जसान उन्नानी परी से तद्धनी सनई. सनई मीन्स स्लोली स्लोली. आई ऑल्सो टेक ऑल हिज property, all his wealth, money, everything. So just I also briefly explain. Even his all his family's member, they also detached from him. Okay, in this material world, nature, if you have money, then everybody loves you. And everybody will ask you, how are you? Or if you have no money, then same person will be asked,
Who are you?
So he left his family and he came in Mathura. There is Mathura nearby Visram Ghat and this place, on the bank of the Yamuna. Are you Kishilapta? No, Mathura. he also rented one house and he start his again business and medicine business, pharmacy. But his business also had failed. He tried to develop his business, but his business failed. He could not maintain his also life. He could not give the rent also. Look how is going on this life. जीवन में चलते चलते ऐसे की एक समस्या ऐसे जीवन में खड़े हो जाओगे बिल्कुल हाथ उठाना पड़ता है. समझ में आता है? किसी के जीवन में ऐसे नहीं दिखाई देता, महापुरुषों के जीवन में ऐसे दिखाई देता है. किंतु क्यों कहते हैं ये मान अर्थ के क्या मानी इसको चंचला रेस्टलेस. टुडे योर हैंड मे बी टुमारो नथिंग. What is your money? One name is called? Yeah, what? Chanchala. The chanchala is called restless. एक जगह में स्थिर नहीं होता है. वो कभी इधर है कभी उधर है. आज तुम्हारे हाथ में एक कॉइन है कल नहीं रहेगा चला जाएगा. One coin in your hand, then tomorrow. So just I also briefly explain. चलो गुरुदेव नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज you are staying here. And every day he is from morning walk, he went to morning walk on the bank of Jivana near the Vishwanda. Then he suddenly he met with Abhacharana. Then Prabhu, how are you doing here? Then he explained all in. Because Srila Gurudev no about him. Because first Bhakti, Srila Bhakti Prakhan Keshava Goswami Maharaj, he started Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti with four persons. What the problem? Bhakti Vedanta, Vaman Goswami Maharaj, then Narsingh Maharaj, or third, Swami Maharaj, that Abhay Charan Dev, and himself. Only four persons. So now coming in this way, Srila Gurudev to then he explained his life history, then his business completely failed. Then Gurudev told, Prabhu, please come stay in our temple. Stay here. Then he told, no, I don't want to stay in temple. Well, why? Because my old age, if I will stay temple, who will serve me? And I will serve Guru or I will take serve from Vaishnava. But Srila Gurudev told, don't worry. I will take your all responsibility, please come. But he don't want to come. Then Gurudev, next day, he came his place and took all his luggage, only one or two bucks. And put on the riksha and said, Prabhu, please come. Then he was coming, he came and he was staying in my room, where I am staying. There is no room, he was staying. In my room, many sannyasis, many maham, purusha, were staying there. So now Gandhi, he was staying. And Srila Gurudev told, no, do anything. Just you edit my Hindi Bhagavat Patrika. Just take it. Then after a few months, then Srila Bhakti Prakhan Keshava Goswami Maharaj came to Mumbai. Then Srila Gurudev insisted, please take sannyas. No, in my old age, how can you take sannyas? If you take sannyas, you have to preach. He does not want to take sannyas. But Srila Gurudev insisted, please. Then also inspired, what is his name? Sanatan Prabhu. So he will take sannyas. Then both also took sannyas from Bhakti Prakhan Keshava Goswami Maharaj. Srila Gurudev Narayana Goswami Maharaj himself and also arranged his all sannyasis perfectly. And Danda, Kamando, Guru, Gopi, Vahimbasi, you know, sannyasis, all these things. Even Gurudev, he also performed five sacrifices, sannyasis, japa. Then Bhakti Prakaran Kesava Goswami, he sannyasin, Rajani. Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj ki jai. After took sannyas, then he also went to preach in Jhansi. But our Sesai Prabhu, you have seen, just 2 years, 3 years, so Sesai Prabhu told, also I went with him preaching to Jhansi. One month he preached, but very difficult for him. It's not so easy to preach. Then, 1 month he was going here and there. Not possible. Then he returned back again here. Then he was thinking, the Lord does not like me to preach. How possible to preach? Then, it is better I go to Vrindavan and do bhajan and sadhana. Then he left Kesavji Goriman and he was staying in Radha. Damodar, and he also Rajkot, translating Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Gurudev told, most of the time, I used to go Vrindavan and stay both together and discussing Krishna Katha. Then after Krishna Katha, then we also arrange prasad. Prahavati Uttarati. When Gurudev told, yeah, Arishgaru. I was making the rolling pitcher party. And he also fried. Then offering Thakurji, both of them took prasad. So much intimacy, friendship with him. So for this regard, Gurudev, he also manifested one book. My Priya Bandhu and Siksha. He is my friend, also my Then Sai Maharaj, he also went in Western country. That time not Mani Nanki, that he went in what is called Jaladut. That is called either cargo. Cargo. First he came in Boston, but he tried to preach there. Not so easy to preach in Boston, because their mother language and their also what is called
pronunciation
different. Not so easy to, especially American English, very hard, difficult to understand also. Sometimes when I used to go America, they were speaking budding pack. So you were budding pass. Passport. They are very fast, they speaking. Last one, I think, very, very difficult to understand. Even you are late, if you are calling your name, you cannot understand they are calling to you also. Because those who are origin American, very difficult to understand their
pronunciation.
Because everything depends on our climate and throat also giving this. So Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he also wrote one letter to Srila Gurudev. I read this letter also. Bengali letter he wrote in Bengali. He wrote, I am preaching here. I think 50% they cannot understand my English language. He wrote honestly. I read that book.
The English
50% they can't understand my pronunciation. What is he speaking? And I cannot understand his also 80% can understand the they understand 50%, I cannot 80. We are saying tomato. Even if you British English also sometimes are pretty difficult to understand. Sometimes you used to go.
Birmingham. And Queen English, both are different.
Understand? If you say Sahar Road, yeah, there are road is name? Sahar Road?
Sahar
Road. If you go Sahar Road, Sahar Road. British English, little bit also, dhimi. Karke aage padhta hai. Or American English, very fast. Fast. Kya hota hai? Madam Maharaj, who was very nice, also acting, drama, acting. So, just like that, he also wrote to Swami Maharaj, Srila Gurudev, Srila Nanda Maharaj, I am trying to preach here, but very difficult to preach. But I am noticing they have faith with me. But still, they are coming and listening. In this letter he wrote also. उन्होंने बंगला में लिखा ये आमार को तो 50% उड़ा पूछते पार्ची की पार्ची ना आमार समझा आ चें हैं कि तो उड़ा ना पूछ ले हो देखते पार्ची जो उड़ा आमार पता सुनात जो ना आग्रह रखी चें बंगला ते इटा लिखा है they can't understand my pronunciation but they have eager to listen my हरी कथा कोई समझ में नहीं आता तो एक दिन आने पे दूसरे दिन बच जाएगा तो क्या बोल रहे हैं कि बकबक कर रहे हैं क्या समझ रहे हैं किंतु विदेशी में ये गुण है समझ में आ जाए तो कम से कम तो आएगा इंडिया दो मिनट बैठे तो समझ में आते बच जाएगा क्योंकि वो जानते हम तो सब जानते हैं ये क्या बोलेगा हमें है कि विदेश में इतना बहुत ये भी देखा जाता है कहीं कहीं हम अनुभव करके मैं तो 20-22 साल घूम रहा हूँ तो मुझे ये अनुभव है विदेश में ये होता है कम से कम तो कुछ तो बैठेगा अच्छा चलो सुनने के प्रयास कर लो हमारे इंडिया तो सुनने के प्रयास ही नहीं कर पर समझ में नहीं आ रहा तो बस उसके खुजली आएगा और फिर चल देंगे किंतु विदेशी में एक विशेष एक गुण है समझ नहीं पा रहे तो कम से कम समझने के लिए वो चेष्टा
पूछेंगे
आप क्या तो आप उस कारण भी जस्ट आई वाज एक्सप्लेन दिस एंड वन ईयर ही ट्राई टू प्रीच हियर एंड देयर बट वेरी डिफिकल्ट देन ही वाज थिंकिंग और लॉर्ड डज नॉट लाइक यू टू प्रीच इट इज बेटर रिटर्न बैक टू वृंदावन डू भजन एंड सर एज आई आर गोस्वामी they perform bhajan sat in Vrindavan. Then he decided to. But something miracle happened. In New York, that very nice, beautiful, big park. That park is named called? Tompkins Square. Very nice, beautiful. When I used to go to New York, I used to go there and do pranam, that place. And where Swami Maharaj was sitting under the tree. When you are able to do this, you are able to do this. So, one day, evening time, you are chanting Hari Nama. First he chanted, Panchatattva Sri Krishna Chaitanya प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्री वासादि गौर भक्त वृंद हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम you completely close his eyes and chanting Hari Nama. Some hippies came. And that time, so he revelation was going on. And many educated and wealthy person, they became also hippie. They love, and with boyfriend and girlfriend, and smoking, and also LSD drugs. And they came in that the park. You know, Indian guy, what is speaking, what is doing? Just they came and sit. How much powerful the holy names, Naam Sankirtan. They did not understand. What is the meaning of Hare Krishna Devi? But from the Brahma, transcendental sound. How much powerful. They also dance and singing, very nice, beautiful. Then after 3 days, they give up all things. If you do, they become happy. That means only completely, absolutely surrender Lord's Vita Bhaktivedanta Sai Maharaj, and they saved their head and put Vaishnava cloth. You can see very nice, beautiful video. Kamal Krishna Maharaj, also Samarani Didi. Example. Then Sai Maharaj very quickly spread Naam Sankirtan and all over the world. And established many temples, many preaching centers. Yes. Within 10 years, he preached all over the world. Yes. All over the world. Thousand, million. And gents and ladies, they completely were surrendered unto the Guru. So Gurudev also told, this Bhaktivedanta Samar actual is the Mahaprabhu's Saktavesh avatar. Without Mahaprabhu's mercy, Shakti, potency, how possible preach? For his Pranam Mantra also explained this way. Namam Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prashtaya Bhutale Sri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Sami Iti Name Namaste Sarsati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesa Sunnavadi Paschatta Desha Kari. Paschatta Desha Western country completely were intoxicated with sense deprivation. Still also, if you go to different countries, you cannot believe those who are not going to Western country, if I tell, they cannot understand. If I tell to you, you will be laugh, you will be joke, how possible? Still also, now we will call the Vigyan Yuga and Sabhata Yuga. Sabhata Yuga means the age of Sabha. Sabha means what?
Civilized.
But you do know, some places also, how they are walking. I will tell you, you cannot understand. You see the internet go. Big festival is going. I tell you, what festival? Do you know? Not festival. You cannot believe. Gents and ladies. This is true. I am not saying every year they are also doing this as a festival. It's too much for me. This type of thing. So what would you say? So when it gets the bhogavad, how they are completely absorbed to enjoy the material sense of the so they need this and need this a sunnavadi. Completely atheist. They don't believe about God. Don't believe it. Not so easy to preach. हम इंडिया में प्रीच करते हैं कम से कम 10 व्यक्ति बैठ जाएंगे कोई लोग जानते हैं कृष्ण के बारे में बोलो तो कुछ लोग समझेंगे कृष्ण के बारे में वहीं पर कृष्ण शब्द कहने के लोग कहते हैं कृष्ण है को समटाइम्स दे आर कमिंग एंड आस्क व्हाई दिस गर्ल एंड स्टेइंग विद हिज गर्लफ्रेंड बॉयफ्रेंड बिकॉज़ दे नो अबाउट दिस बॉयफ्रेंड Why you are worshipping boyfriend and girlfriend? Eh? Not so easy to preach, but यहाँ पर भागवत कथा बोलो 1000 लोग आ जाएंगे, वहाँ पर भागवत कथा बोलो 10 आदमी आए तो तुम समझना चाहिए तुम्हारे भाग खोल दिया भाग तुम्हारे खोल दिया. It's not easy to preach with him. Not so easy. काल बोल रहे ना देव ये विदेश में जो प्रचार करते कितने लोग आता है प्रचार हरिकथा में बोले हाँ फ्राइडे सैटरडे संडे तो पूजा आ जाता है और बाकी दिन में कितना लोग आता है पूछ लो महाराज सारा दिन बैठे रहो हाँ शाम को थोड़ा दो चार आ जाएंगे बस आ जाए तो ये आता है मंदिर तो खोल गया मैं तो देखा सरद में एक आध पक्षी कोई नहीं राक्षसी जानते हो उन्हें कोई नहीं था कोई चिड़िया भी नहीं गया था विशाल मंदिर है मंडे टू फ्राइडे वेरी वेरी रेयर कोई आ गया तो उसको समझना चाहिए भगवान उसको जो है भेज ही दिया तुम्हारे लिए हाँ ये देखता रहा किंतु इंडिया में मंदिर खोल दिया देखो कम से कम हर रोज कम से कम लोग आए विदेश में कहाँ सब खाने पीने में मस्त है सब कोई भी आ गया तो वो भी वो ड्रिंक करके आ गया सर रास्ता भूल गया ये फिर वास्तव में सत्य है वहाँ पर एक एक जगह में मैं प्रवचन दे रहा था मैं सब मजा कर रहा हूँ इटली में एक जगह था प्रवचन दे रहा था बारिश हो रही थी घना घोर बारिश तो हमारी कथा में जो है आदि करीब करीब 15-20 हम लोग था 10-12 आगे सब 20-25 है 10-25 आदमी रहते तो ये इंडियन फैमिली आ गई उसके साथ 4-5 आदमी तो कथा के बाद मैंने कहा आप लोग कैसे कैसे बोले थे हम गलत रास्ते में आ गए बोले कैसे वहाँ पर जो हम जो प्रवचन दे रहे हैं ना उसके पास ही जो है वो है क्या बोलते हैं उसको जहाँ पर वो एक अच्छे से पियानो पियानो बजते हैं क्या बोलते
हैं
जब वो बजाते हैं ना वो जो तीर लगा रहते हैं ना एरो लगाते ना वो एरो हवा में जो है हमारे तरफ हो गया तो ताब उस तरफ तो हवा में गिर गया तो हमारे तरफ हो गया वो इधर इसलिए कह रहे हमें बोले हम गलत रास्ता बोले इंडियन होकर के बोले यार बोले क्या करेंगे बोले इधर तक गधे के बाद ही काम करते करते थक जाते हैं और वे दो एक दिन थोड़ा मजा ले लेते हैं बोले भगवान भजन करते हैं इंडिया छोड़ करके यहाँ क्यों आएंगे बोले सब बोल देते हैं इंडियन करके बोलते हैं हम इंडिया से इधर आए हैं अर्थ कमाने के धन कमाने के लिए थोड़ी भजन करने के भजन करना तो इंडिया में भजन करें या थोड़ी भजन करना हमें तो डर ही कोई कोई बोल देते हैं बोले हम तो इंडिया छोड़ करके आए हैं ये पर धन कमाने के लिए तो भक्ति करना है भजन करना तो इंडिया में कर लेते मैंने एक दिन बोला भाई इधर पर हम यह पर रहते हैं ये मंदिर है यह कोचिंग सेंटर आगे डायरेक्ट बोल देते कोई भी कोई कहीं तो बोलता नहीं है क्योंकि कोई कहीं चलो भक्ति वेदांत साईं महाराज इन दिस वे प्रीच ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड आई एम प्रीचिंग नाम संकीर्तन एंड इफ यू से इट यू टू वर्ल्ड एंड फर्स्ट ही आल्सो प्रीच एंड प्रभु नाम संकीर्तन विद रथ यात्रा फेस्टिवल वेस्टर्न कंट्री पीपल दे लाइक दिस थिंग फॉर द स्टील फ्रीक्वेंसी इंग्लैंड अमेरिका ऑस्ट्रेलिया एवरी कंट्री When the Rasa Jatra and Kar Festival, people are they like us. And Swami Maharaj in his lifetime, when he was dancing in front of Lord Jagannath, looked like a 16 years old. Then you can see, he took the gong and and dancing up and down as like 16 years as a young man. So when I watching his YouTube, Ratha Yatra, I so inspired. For this regard, I also inspired me. Yeah, this is true. You have to preach the Western country to Ratha Yatra. Indian Ratha Yatra, everybody knows. But in Jagannath Puri, Western country, very famous. So, why I am speaking this? Because in this way, he fulfilled the desires of his Gurudev Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada. Because I told Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he told him, you should go Western country and preach my mission. So in this way he fulfilled the desire of his Gurudev. What is that? What is the responsibility of disciple? तो क्या कर्तव्य क्या दीक्षा ले लिया बस हो गया कुछ नहीं होता है तो दीक्षा के बाद गुरुदेव की मनोभीष्ट पूजा करनी चाहिए गुरुदेव के मनोभीष्ट क्या प्रचार करो श्रील भक्ति संघ प्रभुपाद ने क्या कहा प्राण से जेतु सेतु प्रचार इफ आर लाइफ इफ यू हैव लाइफ इन दिस बॉडी यू हैव टू प्रीच नाम संकीर्तन प्रचार करो सब नहीं तो इंडिया गुरुदेव भजन में आ भजन में क्या बोले नामे आची नामे आची नहीं चल गया प्रचार करो एवरीबॉडी प्रीच गुरुदेव आई गुरुदेव आई डोंट नो एनी शास्त्र नॉलेज नथिंग भक्ति सिद्धांत प्रभुपाद ही टोल्ड जस्ट यू गो एंड नित्यानंद प्रभु ही टोल्ड जारे देखो तारे कहो कृष्ण को हमारे कन्या रहो बड़ो गुरु नित्यानंद प्रभु गिफ्ट मानसी तू गुरुपाद बोध में गिफ्ट मानसी If you see anyone, if you tell, oh my brother, oh my sister, chant holy names. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Srimad Bhagavad Gita says, Etava Janma Sapranam Prana Artha Dhiya Vacha Shreya Acharya. Your life will be successful if you serve Guru and Krishna with your body, mind, speech and हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे
हरे राम राम राम
यू विल स्पीक वन यू विल नाइस स्पीकर आल्सो राइट नाउ I saw many people. Then speak so nicely. You speak. Then automatically your tendency will come how to learn Shastra. Because when you used to go preach, then many persons will ask to you, but who is Krishna? Then you have to read about Krishna. Krishna ke baare mein tumhe padhna padega nahi padega. Prachar karne ke liye jao, tumhare apne aap tumhari aankh khol jayegi. और नहीं कहते मैं प्रचार नहीं करूँ एक जगह में बैठ करके जप करेंगे नमे आची नमे आची नहीं हरिनाम प्रचार सब कुछ इस पर महाप्रभु ने कहा पृथ्वी ते आचे जो तो नगर आदि ग्राम सर्वत्र प्रचार हिंदू लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु प्रेरित वंस वन डे माय नेम विल प्रीच ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड भक्ति सम भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर ही प्रेरित ही रोट इज भक्त बनने हो गया क्या कहा ये विदिन 400 इयर्स दी प्रीच ऑन नाम संकीर्तन महापुरुष नाम संकीर्तन प्रीच ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड ओनली वैष्णव धर्म विल बी एस्टैब्लिश्ड एंड ऑल द पीपल दे विल बी चांट होली नेम्स हरे कृष्णा
हरे कृष्णा
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 हरे हरे
हरे राम हरे राम
राम
Everybody open Brihat Mridanga Seva. Brihat Mridanga means you are. Printing. Books distribution. This is very important. Because if you print out the books, then books distribution book is going all over the world. Everybody will be doing it. So in this way, Bhakti Vedanta Sangha. He preached all over the world. and many languages, all his granthas, lecture, everything so good. Transcribed in different, different languages. Even the Muslim language, Arabic language. Muslim, they don't accept other religions. But Chaitanya Chaitamrita, Srimad Bhagavata, many granthas also. Transcribed in different, different languages. About 400 languages transcribed. So Gurudev Mission means Nityananda Guru Mission. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Mission. So everybody preach. He inspires to everybody. Do bhajan mission. This is the bhajan and sadhana. Chant holy names. Means Ishwar.
Radhakanti ji, don't worry. Let her sit.
Chant holy names means your
sister.
Not just the name Hari, the name Achi. You transcribe good name lecture. Understand? This is very important. Especially also Gurudev, as for KRM,
Centennial.
Centennial RM. So everybody also, Gurudev lecture, they transcribe. Everybody should be inspired. Gurudev lecture. This is true. Gurudev teach, Gurudev mission. Gurudev katha, you have to preach. Disciple, what to speak? I am not speaking my katha. I have to speak which katha? What did I listen? I was speaking. So, in this way, Bhaktivedanta Sai Maharaj, he preached the mission of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the mission of Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada. Deshra Prabhupada ki
jai,
jai, jai. Deshra Bhaktivedanta Sai Maharaj ki
jai.
Yajaswami Bhav Didi ki
jai.
Didi Palankari Bhakta Vrind ki
jai.
Bhut Pranandi.
कलयुग आ रहे हैं सब ब्रह्मचारी धीरे धीरे निरुत्साह होते जा रहे हैं।